My name's Jake. I studied at Brighton. I did a painting degree before going to the Prince's during school. Since then, I work for the artist Philip King, and now I'm studying printmaking at the Royal College. So one thing that I definitely benefited from the drawing year was before I started going to the National Gallery, I think it was, I knew a few things that I liked there, but overall it was a bit impenetrable, and it kind of looked a bit like, to me, I wouldn't have been able to tell the difference between different rooms, whereas now there's definitely like, I'd be referencing people like Velasquez or Manet or Caravaggio in my work, and it's amazing how an idea doesn't quite go out of fashion. And since the drawing year, one of the biggest benefits that I've had is working with the drawing clubs, which is something that I didn't really know art education would be a really big thing in my future before going studying in the drawing year.